So I made a steak last night. Yum. And now there is some extra grease here in the pan. And you don't really want to pour all this down the sink because over time it's going to build up and it's going to start clogging your drain. And that's not something we want to do. So let's put a little bit of baking soda in this. Baking soda is cheap. And that will help to thicken the grease. Yuck. Ugh. Boy, doesn't this look nice? Now we can wash it out.